House Leader, third party.
Thank you, Honourable Speaker. Each of us in this chamber will understand when I say that I could not do my job without my constituency staff. And my constituency assistant, Tricia Dattanay, is no exception. Tricia started as a volunteer in our office almost from the time we opened in 2017, and it became obvious very quickly that her skill set was precisely what we needed. Tricia had retired from her career in social services and believed in social justice issues since she was a young woman. All of these experiences and a lifetime of many others have provided us with the most patient, caring, and understanding person imaginable. A highly distressed constituent can walk into our office, and Tricia meets him with compassion and kindness. She's able to work with people who are quick to anger in conflict because they don't feel heard, and Tricia hears them. She sees the kindness in their core and treats them with the same respect that she treats everyone. She's helped countless people in her calm and thoughtful way. When I listen to her counsel of constituents whose issues can range from not receiving a disability check to mental health challenges that lead to unimaginable outcomes, I'm amazed at her ability to absorb these sad tales and provide advice and guidance that at least provides hope and often helps to solve their immediate problem. Most baffling to me is she has the incredible ability to leave the work at work. She and I were talking about a particularly difficult file, and when I thanked her for her service, she said, "It is I who am grateful. I get to make a difference. I have a purpose." Well, Tricia, I am truly grateful, and you really are making a difference. Thank you for your service to so many Cowichan Valley constituents. I couldn't do this job without you and all the members of the Constituency Office Dream Team. Thank you.